legend and former Richmond coach Danny Frawley has died in a car crash near Ballarat in regional Victoria. He was killed when his car ran off the road and hit a tree. Police say it is not known if speed was a factor. Frawley was an integral part of Fox Footy's Bounce program, filming 350 episodes over 13 years.
As they almost are on the scoreboard, Lobie belts it away.
You show me love.
He's gone for the ball. Adelaide are going to win. Phil Walsh's team are going to win. It's the closest showdown ever. Showdown 39. In the closest match in the history of the two clubs. They've been by 3 points. They're in the eight.
You are the reason why I'm still.
Cats by 10 points. McLaren for Brisbane puts them inside 50. Running back with the flight of the ball. Oh, he got cleaned up by Bradshaw. But he missed him and cleaned up an opponent. Hart is down. A snap by Bradshaw. Lynch on the line. Alistair Lynch is marked. Hart has not moved.
Well, they're going down like nine pitch. We've seen Power go down, Voss go down, and now Sean Hart.
Blood rule. He's got blood streaming from the face of Hart.
Is the man that cleaned him up. Here's a replay. And that is the second time that Brisbane players have crashed into each other.
He was going full throttle, Daniel Bradshaw. And he is a mess, Sean Hart. Look at that.
The proverbial
that is an overly sized. That is a mess.
Superstars of the competition, Dangerfield, Judd. Just saw it there that last second when it turned inside.
Hope the medial job.
Yeah, just watch this, guys.
Found inside a pond in Somerton Park, Elise, it's over to you. And Natalia, we have just had confirmation that the victim here is former AFL football player and current coach of the Adelaide Crows, Phil Walsh. So the body of Phil Walsh was found at this home at around 2 o'clock this morning here on Bungie Avenue at Somerton Park after there was a report of a domestic dispute. Now, his son, a 26-year-old man, has been arrested over this alleged murder. So just confirming again, we've had confirmation that the victim here at this murder here at Somerton Park is the Adelaide's coach, Phil Walsh.
Absolutely, good to see Kyron with a smile on his face.
Dead smile
as well.
And just thinking about Stevenson, Moore and Travaughn. 3 men.
Oh, here we go. Have a look at this. This is the most. That's gorgeous, isn't it? Hey, Duff is in good hands.
He certainly is. His dad was very emotional before the game. Oh, his dad emotional again now.
Yeah.